Okay, what about husband number two?
Husband number two had a tragic downhill bicycle accident.
Oh, no.
Yeah. There's not too many hills in Illinois, as you guys all know. So one time he was in Jackson Hole, Wyoming, and he went to the very top of the big hill there, and he said, "Look at me." Last words. And
last words were, "Look at me." That's got to hurt.
Yeah.
Because then you're looking at him in a coffin.
Oh, I tell you, you know what really hurt is when he flew off that cliff, ball sack first, and landed on a big spiky twig.
Oh, no. You go ball sack first.
You ask me, ask him, but you can't. He's gone.
So how about husband number three?
Husband number three quit mentally.
Oh, just brain shut down?
Yeah, he had ding-dong disease, and it got to the point, you know, he's still alive, he's just at a mental institution, but it got to the point whenever you rang the bell, ding-dong, he would go ding-dong.
Which bell?
Yeah. The doorbell. In comes my guests, they ring the doorbell, right, because no one would want to knock, because nearly every single one of my guests has fragile knuckles.
Okay.
So they want to ring the... They want to ring the doorbell, right? And then goes off, ding dong. And then he's sitting there screaming, ding dong. And he won't quiet down.
He won't stop.
He won't stop for a good 20, 25 minutes. Imagine that. A big grown man. He was about 260 pounds, 7 feet. And he's screaming at the top of his lungs. He's grabbing people by the shoulders saying, ding dong, ding. And we say, "Mikey, we know. We get it. Shush. It won't stop. He won't stop." So we had to put him away.
He's still saying ding dong?
Only when he hears the ring. He can quiet down, but boy, he gets adamant about that ding dong.
Yeah. I can't imagine they put him in a room without a doorbell.
They did immersion therapy.
Yeah. Oh, no.
He's in a house of clocks. It's bad.
Two okay. husbands ago, right?
Yeah, that's number three. Yeah. So what about number four?
Oh, my God. It's so funny. I've never had it lined up like this.
You've never thought about your husbands in order?
I guess I've never really thought about them in an order like this. Okay. Oh, boy. You're really making me reevaluate some stuff.
Okay. So how long was it before you hooked up with husband number four?
Well, this is bad. I don't want to say it in the internet radio.
Okay. But
when he got, you know, pretty soon into ding dong disease, it was tough to be around. So I maybe was looking.
You needed some emotional support.
Yeah. And I one time flew in from O'Hare, and the cab driver gave me his card, and there was something about him.
Mm.
He was mysterious.
Yeah. Well, who's this gentleman's name?
His name was Abbas Jaffrey.
Okay. And this is husband number four.
You can Google him. Abbas Jaffrey. Abbas Jaffrey. Beautiful.
I have a feeling I've heard of this guy before. Is he kind of a looker? Bit of a looker?
Oh, God, he's handsome. You wouldn't believe it.
This is a famous person?
Well, so he says, but I don't know. I mean, yes. I mean, it is him on the internet. Yes, Abbas Jaffrey. He's from Pakistan, and gorgeous. He's a model.
Okay,
he looks like a Pakistani Khal Drogo.
Okay, I guess I'm gonna try to look this person up.
My goodness. He's got a lot of sexy photos, and they don't do him justice. He's got a body that won't stop.
Wow. Okay, so a lot of sexual chemistry with this.
But goodness, I've never had my mind blown like this.
But it did stop because you guys got divorced.
Yeah, what happened?
Well,
so what happened with the boss?
Well, you know, it's short-lived, and it was hot and steamy. You know?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, we made love everywhere.
When you say everywhere, you mean in the house or?
I mean the house, every room in the house, public. Okay. We made love on the sidewalk in my neighbor's lawn and everything.
There's a sidewalk on your neighbor's lawn?
Yeah.
Wow.
Well, he did that. You know, he paved into his own grass, the knucklehead.
Wow, that's really ruined the curb appeal.
Wow, he's the ding-dong, if you ask me. Anyway, because he was so crabby of all my years living there, we decided to pay him back by having sex in his lawn.
In the middle of the day or at night?
Right in the 8 a.m. when he was going to work.
Really?
Yeah, and he didn't have anything to say to that, I tell you. If one guy's lipping you off, try having sex in front of him.
Okay.
That's a move.
Yeah, it's just a power move, yeah.
Yeah.
How many children did you end up having?
In total, I've had, 96 children.
96 children?
I'm sorry? You must have adopted some?
Birthed 96.
Birthed from five husbands? And
yes.
Any baby daddies that weren't husbands?
Oh, a lady never tells.
But you gotta tell us,
though. Yeah, can you tell us, though?
Yeah, I mean, there's been a few.
Oh, wow.
But we don't have to. I mean, the list we've got. It took about an hour to get through four.
Yeah, okay. So you had 96 children, though.
Yes, ma'am.
And you say only one has survived. Okay.
Is it possible that you had a kid with Abbas Jaffrey that you just lost track of and maybe he's become an actor?
Oh, I know I had a kid with Abbas Jaffrey that I lost track of.
Yeah. Oh, really? So you have no idea where this particular child is?
I remember the day I had them all lined up and I said, Abbas, where's yours? And he didn't care. He was out.
You had all your children lined up at that point.
And I knew we were missing one. I forget the kid's name. I don't know.
Okay. Well, yeah, 96.
It was Pumail Bambiani or something.
Yeah, I was going to guess maybe it was Kumail Nanjiani, but it was...
Oh, I'm pretty sure it's not that.
Okay.
I think it was Pumail Bambiani.
Wait, so who is Abbas okay. Joffrey?
Oh, we've been talking about it for so long.
Yeah, okay, never mind. Yeah. All right, so...
He's got to Google him. He's really beautiful.
Yeah, he's a real Google-worthy man.
He's a handsome man.
Yeah. You're going to want to go right to images.
This is really a story that Bumail would really enjoy, but he's not here. It's one of the sad elements of that.
It's too bad your son didn't make it this far.
I had 96 children in 19 years.
But we did lose track of Bumail Bambiani.
Yeah, he's gone.
So maybe you've got two kids. Is that someone knocking at the door?
Who's knocking at the door? What is this?
Oh, my God.
Hey, guys. I'm here.
Hey, Kumail.
Hey, I'm a little late.
Hey.
What's up?
Oh, wow.
I was just hanging out with Emily. We just moved into our new house.
It's great to see you, man. Why did you say you couldn't come to the show?
I thought I couldn't, but then in the end I could. I took an Uber.
Okay, well, it's great to see you. Martin's here. Thomas had to leave.
Yeah,
Thomas just dipped out.
Oh, okay, that's where we are in the game.
Yeah, that's where we are. And this is Janine Blankwell.
Oh, that's who you're calling yourself? Okay.
No, this is Janine Blankwell.
Hi.
This is Kumail. Kumail is from the Silicon Valley Pooh Crew, as well as the Big Sick.
Yes, I'm from the Silicon Valley Pooh Crew.
And Kumail, you're working on a movie now where you play a German guy, right? Because I'm feeling just a hint of, like, you've been working on your accent.
I've been working on my German. it's hard to really, like, keep it compartmentalized.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah, I can imagine. Look.
You've been doing that one accent for so long.
Yeah.
Wait, that's an accent that you've been doing?
Yeah, I normally talk like this.
Oh, whoa.
But I don't want to. You know, I have to keep up the image, you know, because I'm from Pakistan.
Right. Well, I mean, Kumail, how were the Oscars? Can you tell us anything about it?
I didn't go.
What?
I had a body double.
I swear. Yeah, that I thought that you were out there on stage.
No,
with,
I know, but I was so nervous.
Yeah.
So this German thing is really, like...
It's really fucking with your head here.
Anyway, I gotta go, guys.
Okay, I'll see you later, Kumail. It's great
to
have you.
Wow, that guy's silly.
He's really silly. Wow. Well, Janine...
I'm glad Kumail showed up at some point.
It was good. We need the three... I mean, I know Thomas isn't here, but...
No, but he can't always be here.
Ding dong. Ding dong. Ding dong. Ding dong. Yeah, he had ding dong disease.